welcome to the first episode of TOWORKFOR REVIEWS. On each episode, we will talk about the features and advantage of a specific TOWORKFOR collection. And to begin with, nothing better than the best-selling TOWORKFOR safety shoes, the Safety Runners. And for that, I have with me Tiago, the commercial director of AMF Safety Shoes. Hello, Tiago, and welcome.
Hello, Mafalda, thank you.
So, Tiago, please start by explaining us why the Safety Runners are considered the most comfortable work shoes on the market.
Okay, so I think the most important thing to highlight in here is, in fact, this air tubeless technology, which is a patent technology that we have for TOWORKFOR, the Safety Runner, that creates a huge comfort for the user. These are basically micro tubes that we have in here filled with air,
yes,
that creates a huge comfort for the feet for the user. So that's among many other attributes, this is the, I would say, the top one of the attributes that
yes, and you can really feel the comfort. There are actually studies about that.
Yes, yeah. Thank you for mentioning that, because actually there are studies that say that it can decrease up to 55% of the low back pain for the user by using these safety runners. And on top of that, you can have this in-sock, this Biorelax in-sock. You can feel it, you can touch it,
yes,
and press it. And of course, this it also creates even more comfort for the user. And together with this carbon filters that it has the in-sock inside, it helps to decrease the odors in the feet for the user. So it's a cherry cake on top of this attribute.
Yeah, it's really amazing.
Yeah.
And Tiago, what about the toe cap protection?
Let me just, before that, there is something that I want to highlight about the sole itself.
Okay.
Because this is something that it's one of also important attributes. This, it's a nitrile rubber sole that we have in here. It has been improved all over the years, and now it has a great grip. It's a reinforced grip that we have, creates an anti-slip resistance, and that is what everyone wants in a sole, to have,
yes,
the security and the safety, and to protect the user in the end of the day. So that's also something very important. Together, we can see in here, sorry Mafalda, but I have to say it, this key flex insole in here, it's something that is also very flexible, light, and helps for not having a penetration of anything to the feet of the user.
Yes, and the toe cap?
The toe cap, as you were asking. We have many different toe caps in our shoes. The safety runners are using exactly that you have there, an aluminium toe cap, which is a balance between the visual of the product, because it's a lower front of the shoe, and also a light material that creates a perfect balance in between the performance that has a toe cap that can handle up to 200 joules of impact,
yes,
for the shoe.
Really unique. Yeah.
Very important, yeah.
And what about this upper?
The upper, it's also, when our product developers, they are considering to making a new product, the upper is one of the most important parts of the shoe. And this in particular, this is a 100% natural leather. It's a micro suede material that we have in here that has a good resistance to water absorption, and combined with the visual creates a unique value proposition,
yes,
for a fantastic product like
and
this.
We have here a sock. Yeah.
The in-sock, you have also there, Mafalda, the first version of the product. That first version was launched in 2015 and didn't have that in-sock. The in-sock was something that we create afterwards for the second version that helps to have a better fitting to the feet for the user, and it creates, it's easier to put the feet on the shoe and creates a fitting more,
yes,
close to the user and to the shoe of the user.
So Tiago, in terms of target, to who do you recommend the safety runners?
That's a great question, because the majority of the users, they are using the product in many different scenarios. The product was initially conceived for being used for interior facilities like plants, like services, logistics, and so many other interior platforms. But we can see the safety runners in construction sites, in platform, in oil platforms, so in so many diverse,
yes,
places.
So many places.
Yeah, that we can say that it's very transversal. But initially was considered for interior use. Yeah.
So Tiago, any last words?
No, just thank you very much, and it was a pleasure to have you in here and to welcome you to this session.
Thank you so much, Tiago, and thank you all for watching. Stay with us until the next TOWORKFOR review, and you know, TOWORKFOR, be brave, be safe.